guys, just wanted to show you my 09 Skidoo 800 XP turboed by Turbo Performance. I have my just a custom build intake that I did there, and Tom from Extreme Air Vents built me a custom vent up there so I can suck all the air in right through there. Up on top, the three gauges, fuel pressure, air fuel ratio, and boost gauge. And then above that is my Boondockers electronic boost control box and my EGTs. There's a picture of the Boondockers box. This thing is sweet. You set your boost on poundage and it'll hold it no matter what altitude you go up and down to, or you can set horsepower, and when you change elevation it'll hold your horsepower. Right here I got my switch. I hit that, there's 10 pounds of boost, and then I got it stock set at 8 pounds of boost, and then I can have this switch be whatever I want, 12 pounds, 10 pounds, 14 pounds. I run it at 8 pounds, and then when I need to I hit the switch. I'll open up the side cover here and let you guys see what it looks like inside. You got your air box to the carb with all your boost lines going to the different gauges. And anyways, it's running good, working awesome. We're just sitting here playing around on this hill today, so you guys have a look at what a Turbo XP looks like. I was having problems sucking snow into the intake and bogging really bad in the deep snow, so I just built me my own intake here that I have a cone that I weld. I sewed up some outerwear's pre-filter material. So that's what they look like. You guys have any questions? You can see the electronic boost control gauge for my Boondockers, and then I got my little, I'll try and zoom in here, my pressure regulator valve for my bellow so it doesn't blow off anymore. That's right back up in there. Electronic boost controller and bellows pressure valve set at 5 psi, so no more blown valves.